it'll freaking bring up. Yes, it's game capture. I'm putting mine up. They're playing Rust, I'm playing Skyrim. And it's still not showing up. There we go. Now mine should be working. Yeah, it says that because that was the last thing I was playing. I wasn't planning on streaming. Not a problem. That's not good. Why the freaking? What the fuck? What the fuck? I literally just got changed by this dude, like into a vampire. No one's attacking me or anything like that. Then all of a sudden, I walk out of the door that he had me trapped in, because I was told to go do a task, and the entire every last person in there turns and just starts attacking me. Yeah, but I'm in a castle full of vampire lords. It makes no sense. Like they're like leader. The leader of all of them turned me into one of them and like just trained me on how to use my powers and then sent me to go do a task. I walk out the door and every last person in there attacks me. That makes no sense. This is so annoying. Now I have have to go through all of this stupid voice chat over again. Yeah. Yeah. And now I have to wait for him to do his little stupid animation, accept the gift, then go through the training. Oh my god. This time I'll save it before I walk out of that room in case it happens again. Oh my god. My powers. Bam. There, I'm a vampire lord. Come on, hurry up. No, don't you do this. That's so annoying. Oh my god. There's like some mod is causing this. It has to be what's causing this. One random person is gonna start attacking me, and then if I defend myself because of who it is, it like auto stay. And causes everyone to attack me. it's a essential character, so that character can't be killed. Holy shit. Okay, that's bad as well. Everyone, if I turn into a human in this area, everyone like starts attacking me. I apparently, even though in human form, I can like kill every last one of them. Pretty much. All right, where is this Garen Majig guy? Oh, when I get killed, then everyone decides to attack this time. This is so annoying. Damn it, Selena. This is so fucking annoying. It made a copy of the per a person that cannot be killed. I thought it just was the person that couldn't be killed. No, they made a copy of that person. Whatever the stupid mod is. Say about going in here now. Nope, fuck that. I'll leave that for a while. Because every single person there wants to kill me. Too annoying. Huh? I said every person there wants to kill me for some reason. Watch, I'm gonna spawn in, and now everyone here wants to kill me. Turn in my vampire lord. Oh my god, and now I'm. What? How? What the fuck is going on? I'm just getting a. Everyone is wanting to fuck me over. Literally, I just changed into a vampire lord, and all of a sudden, it's 5 bounty added, 40 bounty added, 1,000 bounty added. It's like, oh my god, what's going on? It's just can't run from me, dear. My bats will eat you alive. You just went total robot. I know, Derp. I'm not nearly as interesting as. I'll probably put you to sleep quickly. Get the dragon soul first. No. What did it target? I don't see anything targeted. These dudes what? That's new. Still took falling damage though. That sucks. Get the fuck out of me. That's perfect. We don't know who this is, but we have a flamethrower, so it doesn't matter. Your neighbor. Yep.
One of the smallest, but that's inside our wall.
See, you're too nice. I wouldn't offer any resources like that. Nah, trust has to be earned.
Okay, did someone blow up your walls?
Oh yeah, that was us.
See how far down that wall, like, see it? That's not good. Is this player still alive? He didn't give me the thing back, because that's actually gonna hurt because I just died. How long does it take though for your walls to decay?
Fine.
Taking a lot of damage. Yeah, fuck all the players, eh? Fuck it. He's not messing around.
Yeah, put it on him. Let him wait. What would I, why would I have been laughing?
Fucking
Because
he's
kid.
Barney Butters.
He interrogated some kid.
They're like, "What you doing here? Where'd you come from? Where's your house at?" "I don't know, I don't know." And stuff like that. But making characters and that was probably hard on those dudes. Okay, I just ran into some very, very powerful enemies that definitely should not have been there. This is like a level like 3 place, and all of a sudden there's fucking Dragonbone equipped people with 100,000 gold. Yeah, that's not right. But I killed them. Now I have like a full set of dragon bone shit. That I'm not really using at the moment because I'm a vampire lord in vampire form. It's like, why use that when I'm a badass vampire lord that can just throw out a ball that sucks out your blood and then revive your corpse?
That'd be kind of funny. Bring a Draugr, which is already something that's been dead, back to life. Bring the dead back to life. I thought you had to have like a wardrobe that would make it where everyone has to have permission to. Well, yeah, but I mean, wardrobe, from what I remember, is a very like expensive thing to get. Oh, so that you can't really get to it at all. Yeah, well. to this vampire lord to fight this fucker. That's funny. Oops, too far. It actually vaporized my body from falling. Even though I'm a vampire lord and can fly. It's like, oh, nope. Can't fly that far. Now I'm kinda like, gonna make sure I go all the way to the ground before I continue just flying away like I was. But at least I know one thing, the vampire lord does not like to be underwater. And I can just fly over water, no problem. Oh yeah, there's that, like, lost battle, forgotten battleground thing over here. With the giant wolf, yep, there it is. Oh shit, I don't got mana. Wolf sound. I'm gonna kill the grave tender. Fuck it, I'll just fight you 1-on-1. No, it won't. You actually hurt a lot. Shut the fuck up, phone. Gotcha that time. And I will feed on you. I don't believe so. Ancient Falmir Karas. That actually looks kind of cool. And they had the friggin'. That's a huge ass sword. Who the fuck carried that? Where'd that dragon, that wolf corpse? Really? It's only 2 a.m. Attempt? What do you mean attempt? There is no attempt. It's either you do or you don't. Oh shit. Aw, man. That's not gonna be fun. Now I have to do all that over again.
You die again?
Well, yes, but this, the difference is, like, I have this mod installed called Open Cities. It basically makes it where there is no, if you go into a town or anything, it won't do a loading screen. It just, you load it, I mean, you just walk straight into it, no problem. And because of doing that, the normal saves that you normally do, I mean, you forget that, oh yeah, I have to save again because this didn't save like I'm used to. Wolf down. Damn, that ragdoll. And now I couldn't move. Okay. There's this wolf running off too. get killed by a fucking crab? Yeah.
Just harvested your stuff.
What do you mean, my stuff? I'm not cake.
Yeah, hold on one second. I'm starting to think. I'm sorry, but you're stuck with that.
Should have gave me the staff, you retard. That's annoying. Bam.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. It's so confusing. So yeah, just online. Discord's amazing like that. You should never help people, I'm telling you. Come back and bite your ass. He's gonna be joining us.
Yeah, he will.
Okay. Bring it, you damn dragon. Ooh, that definitely not fun. Good. So much better.
Do you see the different channels? Or, do you know how to join it? Join the display server.
Me? Or that person? Whoa. That's not trying to attack me. Maybe I can actually go in here and not be like Instagibbed. Yeah, like before I'm in here in human form, every single thing in here wants to attack me, even though I'm a part of the group. Okay, they don't all want to fucking kill me. Finally, it took the game crashing for me to be able to like actually use that spot. C4 is so fun, so fun. If only you had C4 in this game. That'd be a little bit overpowered, in my opinion, though. I didn't know Steam Chat had like actual whatchamacallit, yeah. That's new. Always kill people. Best way to move around Vampire Lord. You go so fast and so far.
Thank you.
opens on the door, and it's like one for normal, and then like the reinforced, is, I think it's 2 to 4. That's kind of funny. It won't let me use the enchanter as a vampire lord. It just like does the little whatever animation and then stops. I don't want to feed it one guy. Ooh, that's... killed her. Stretch, stretch, stretch.